Good morning, students. Today I will tell you exercise 6.7 of class 4 maths. And in this exercise, some questions are given here. So, dear children, question number first is: compare the following fractions. Compare the following fractions. Put the smaller, greater, or equal in the blank place here. Okay. Now, so dear children, in the last video, I told you how we find the which fraction is greater and which fraction is smaller. Today also I will remind you here how we find the smaller and greater fraction. So dear children, first look at here. If the numerator is equal, if numerator is equal, then which denominator is smaller means that fraction is greater. For example, look at here, 2 upon 5 and 2 upon 3. Here, and the second fraction is 2 upon 6 and 4 upon 6. Look at here. Here, numerator is equal and here, denominator is equal. Okay? So, dear children, if the denominator is equal, then your numerator is, this numerator is greater, so 4 upon 6 is greater fraction. Means, if numerator is equal, denominator is equal, sorry, if denominator is equal, then which numerator is greater, that fraction is greater than other fraction. Means, here denominator is 6 and numerator is 2 and 4. And 2 and 4 means 4 is greater than 2, so 4 upon 6 is greater. And in this fraction, if numerator is equal, here denominator equal, here numerator equal. If numerator is equal, then which denominator is smaller? Which denominator is smaller? That fraction is greater than other fraction. Means 2 upon 3 is greater than 2 upon 5. Okay? Now, why this fraction is greater? आप क्या कैसे कैसे इस तरह ये greater होगा? देखिए, आप एक example से समझिए। हमारे पास two chocolate हैं। Two chocolate को हम five student में मान लीजिए थोड़ी देर के लिए distribute की। ऐसा है। हमारे पास two upon five है, and here two upon चाहिए। एक आप इस मेथड से देखिए, इसमें से आपको जल्दी समझ कि हम 2 को यदि 5 से डिवाइड करेंगे, 2 को किससे डिवाइड करेंगे, 5 को, तो कितना पार्ट आएगा? और यदि हम 2 को 3 से डिवाइड करें तो कितना पार्ट आएगा? मींस किसी इस चॉक को यदि हम इसको 3 पार्ट में डिवाइड करें, 1 2 3, तो इतने बड़े बड़े पीस हैं। और यदि इसी चॉक को हम 5 पीस में डिवाइड कर दें तो 1 2 3 4 5, बहुत छोटे छोटे पीसेस आएंगे, मतलब छोटे छोटे पीस आएंगे। इसलिए आप समझिए 2 अपॉन 5 इज स्मॉलर देन 2 अपॉन 3। ओके, नाउ सो हियर 4 अपॉन 7 4 अपॉन 5, सो फॉर न्यूमरेटर इज इक्वल देन डिनोमिनेटर इज दिस फ्रैक्शन इज स्मॉलर, सो 4 अपॉन 5 इज ग्रेटर। हियर ये डिनोमिनेटर इज इक्वल एंड न्यूमरेटर इज आल्सो इक्वल, सो व्हाट इक्वल? नाउ 5 अपॉन 6 5 अपॉन 6, हियर न्यूमरेटर इज इक्वल एंड व्हिच डिनोमिनेटर इज स्मॉलर,
6 or 3. 3 is smaller. So means that fraction is greater fraction. Now here 7 upon 8, 3 upon 4. Here numerator and denominators are not equal. So how will we find the which fraction is greater? So we do the cross multiply. 7 multiplied by 4 and 8 multiplied by 3. Now 7 4 ja 28 and 8 3 ja 24. Now which number is greater, 28 or 24? So 28 is greater, and 28 is coming from 28 comes from 7, product of 7 and 4. So 7 4 ja 28. And 7 and 4 means which number is numerator? 4 or 7? So 7 is numerator, 4 is denominator. So that this fraction 7 upon 8 is a greater fraction. Okay? Now next, 4 upon 5, 2 upon 3. So 5 multiplied by 3, here also denominator and numerator are not equal. So we do the multiply by cross multiplication this time. So 5 into 3 equal 5, 3 is 15. 4 multiplied by 2 equal 4, 2 is 8. Now tell me which number is greater, 15 and 15. So we choose these two numbers, and 5 and 3, which number is numerator? 3 or 5, इसमें आपको numerator नहीं ढूंढना, ये greater है और इस greater number से इन दोनों का product निकाले हैं, ये आया है। तो हम इन दोनों में चूज करेंगे कि न्यूमरेटर कौन सा है, न्यूमरेटर कौन सा, 5. सो 5 अपॉन 4 इज ग्रेटर, और यू कैन राइट दिस टाइप आल्सो 2 अपॉन 3. 5 अपॉन 4 इज ग्रेटर देन 2 अपॉन 3. हियर आल्सो 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 4 एंड 20 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1. 21 जा 20, 5 4 जा 20. What? Equal? So these fractions are equal. Okay? Now question number B. Arrange the following fraction in ascending order. So dear children, we write here the ascending order. In the ascending order, first we write the what? Smaller fraction or greater fraction. So dear children, first we write the smaller fraction. In the ascending order, we move the smaller to greater. So first we write the smaller fraction. So which is the smaller fraction? Here numerator is equal, means which denominator is greater, means that fraction is smaller. So which denominator is greater here? 8. So 3 upon 8 and 3 upon 6, 3 upon 5 and 3 upon 2. Okay, this fraction is greater. This fraction is 3 upon 8, after this fraction 3 upon 6, 3 upon 5 and 3 upon, so this is the smallest fraction and this is the greatest fraction of these fractions. Okay, now here also numerator is equal, so we write here 1 upon 9, 1 upon 7, 1 upon 4 and 1 upon 2. Okay, now here denominators are equal, numerators are equal here also. So which fraction is smaller? 2 upon 8, 2 upon 4, 2 upon 2 and 2 upon 1. Okay, 1 is smallest denominator, so this fraction is greater fraction. Okay, this is your answer. Now the third question, arrange the following in ascending order, just opposite of question number B. Now the question number C is first question. Thank you. 7 upon 11.
Now, here we write here in the descending order. So, descending order means first we write the greater fraction, then we write the smaller fraction. Okay? Descending order means ऊपर से नीचे की ओर, बड़े से छोटे की ओर. So which fraction is greater? So here numerator is equal. So which denominator is smaller? Then that fraction is greater. So here 7 upon 6, then 7 upon 8, 7 upon 9, and 7 upon. This is already written in the descending order. Okay. Now question number 2. 8 upon 7, 8 upon 9, 8 upon 5, and 8 upon 10. Now, here this denominator are smaller. So 8 upon 5, then 8 upon 7, after 8 upon 7, 8 upon 9, after 8 upon 10. Okay? This is your answer. Now, question number 3rd, 4 upon 5, sorry, 5 upon 4, 5 upon 12, 5 upon 3, and 5 upon 15. Okay? Now, here this denominator, numerators are equal, so this denominator is smaller, so 5 upon 3 is greater fraction of these fractions. Then 5 upon 4, 5 upon 12, and 5 upon 15. Okay? So, dear children, this exercise is completed. In this exercise, only 3 questions are given. So, this exercise is completed. Now, thank you. Thank you. Have a nice day.